no funky playground. Orpsec rarely bothers. The place is ruled by creeps and assholes. All of them armed to the teeth.
Success. The other bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Pony here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon. I think I'd be showering in urine ever again after you fix the WMD, but it seems the golden showers won't dry up anytime soon. The kidnappers didn't just grab any random habber where they came reading. Instead, they managed to kidnap almost every key alpha and beta level indent in the cluster. The very people we need to keep this place running. With CorpSec disintegrating, I currently have zero access to the security systems. So I don't have a fucking clue where our habbers are, who took them, or why! If someone wanted to cripple our cluster, they couldn't have done a better job. I need you to get these people back. Not for their sake, but for ours. We're gonna need help infiltrating the security systems, and I might have a lead for you. There's Akish. Yeah, I know. But he's a mean icecracker, a real net sage. I've employed his services once before. Unfortunately, it didn't end well, and I might have screwed him over a bit. Needless to say, he's not accepting my pings, so it's gonna have to be face to face, and I'm done leaving the office. I've learned that he set up shop in Black Lake Towers, where they had the flood. That's what I have. Cost me a good sum. What more do you want to know? Yeah, I know it's abandoned. And no, I don't know how to find him. That's why I'm asking you to do it, fuckbrains! What don't you already know? They're the most powerful syndicate in the Common, and definitely here on Velis. I wouldn't go up against them if we had choice, but we don't. And if we don't get those habbers back, our cluster is doomed. There are countless narcissistic bullshitters like me, and even more brawny, quiet types like you around. We're expendable, but the alphas and betas are the hydroponic overseers, the medicals, the code jockeys, the reactor bosses and the like. Without them, we're voided, to put it mildly. Unless you happen to know how to operate a class 4 tokamak or regulate protein growth. We need those people back pronto. Go get them.
I'm not finished. shot on sight. Same goes for the owner.
Thank you. Presence. Not now. I've almost cracked the distributed cognition. Whoa! Where did you come from? No, wait. Who the hell are you? And how did you find us? This is supposed to be a secret hideout. I knew I should have gotten those turrets online long ago. Then you'd be a red smear on the floor. Never rely on secrecy alone. And again, I'm obviously still alive. So what do you want? Why are you here? Boone sent you. Yeah, I know that faithless cred stacker all too well. What does he need? Yeah, without those havers, you're in deep trouble. I got two nest cannon 13. Poon must know that, the bastard. All right, I'll help, but this is not for Poon. What do you need? I'm already logged on to the surveillance server. Let's have a look-see. Seems a whole bunch of invalid tags passed a scan gate at the Cosmodrome a few subcycles ago. The biometrics match your havers, but... So I can't say where your havers are now. If Obi took them, you're gonna have to ask them why yourself. They've requisitioned an old Hydracat branch office up by the node, way above where we're at now, like whole other tier. Anything else? Well, I've gathered some premium net jockeys here for a little project. We were supposed to be hidden here. Wonder how Poon got his intel. I won't bore you with the quiche reproduction process, okay? Neskin are like sapien DNA relatives. Sort of. Look, you'll probably need my help again before this is over. I passed your imp into my comms. Ping if you need me. And just to be clear, I'm doing this for Cluster 13, and Poon will owe me when we're done. Oh, and I bumped up your permissions with the arcology reg, so you can access the node. Moving up in the world!
Que vägret är bra, vad kan du snälla ge? Vad tycker du?